happy with the latest proposal, which sees a cut?
No, I'm not happy at all. These are very important negotiations. Clearly, at a time when we're making difficult decisions at home over public spending, it is quite wrong for there to be proposals for this increased extra spending in the EU. So we're going to be negotiating very hard for a good deal for Britain's taxpayers and for Europe's taxpayers, and to keep the British rebate.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.